Hi lovelies, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and today I'm going to show you my Easter tablescape for brunch for my family of four. I want to thank Melanie from Living Luxuriously for Less for inviting me to this collab. Hi Melanie. Now if you follow Melanie, you know she does fabulous tablescapes, so we're in for a treat today. Please make sure to check out her video in the description box below. And who else is part of this collab but two other fabulous girls, my girlfriends, Be My Guest with Denise. Hi, Denise. And Very Carrie. Hi, Carrie. And you know when I say those names, Living Luxuriously for Less, Be My Guest with Denise, and Very Carrie, we are really in for a treat. When I put a tablescape together, I think about the theme, so it's gonna be an Easter brunch, and then I'm going to choose a color scheme. So my color scheme this year is going to be a neutral palette, and I will be showing you how I put the centerpiece together down the middle of the table with a runner of greenery and fresh flowers. That's where the pop of color is gonna come from. Before the event or dinner or celebration and here the brunch, I like to lay out the table where I would like people to sit and where the dishes are going to go. I also decide who's going to sit where and the type of place setting that I'm going to put together. This is the place setting I've chosen. I decided not to go with a placemat because I didn't want it to interfere with the table runner of greenery that I will be putting on. I usually sit at this seat because it's closest to the kitchen. I'll be using these greens from the grocery store to decorate the center of the table. They were all under $4. And the tulips were $7.99. Nothing says spring or Easter like tulips. By the way, you might have noticed I painted my table with chalk paint. These are the greens that I'll be using as the runner.
Type's gotta have someone. I'm not the type's gotta be in love. I had a lot of people come and go, and plus anyway, I'm used to being solo. But it was good when you came to me.
And then in the very center of the table is a thrifted silver bowl that I just cleaned up, and there is moss and a silk hydrangea. I'm gonna put some fresh carrots in there and some with carrot tops.
Wanna make me believe that life could be better, that we can get by together. Come sit down, let's celebrate this love we found. Cause we know this is real. I'm about to let you know, I gotta let you know that you can relate to what I've been through. So baby, I'm glad I found you. You make me smile, you like good food. You're from that place, you're from my place. You can relate to where I'm going. Take it anywhere, you know it. Oh, you make me laugh. You like
The table is all done, and for the drinks, I will be serving water and orange juice for the kids, and my husband and me will have Prosecco, and we can make mimosas. And here is where the water will go there, and to make it a little fancier for the kids, they can put their orange juice there. I have a plate here of blueberries, strawberries, and some dates. On this plate, it has the salt and pepper, and we don't really use syrup on our pancakes, so I have honey here, and I do have chocolate sauce in case they wanted to put that for their pancakes. And you will see the mini pancakes are here on this mini cupcake stand that I got from Home Goods, and I stacked 5. I love mini everything, so I have here the mini cupcakes. Even the syrup holder is like a mini gravy bowl. And here is a mini butter holder. I absolutely love this. I think I got this from Home Goods also. I put 2 pats of butter in each one. And then this is lead crystal. I actually thrifted that. So I have these chocolate bunnies here with some more lint. And of course we have the fresh carrots there and the carrot tops just to kind of cover the stems here a little bit. And here I have a bowl of yogurt that's Greek yogurt with slivered almonds, raspberries, blueberries, and blackberries. And since Cicely is sitting here and she is allergic to nuts, so hers has her favorite strawberry yogurt, raspberries, and blackberries, so no almonds there. And I just love how this table turned out. Look, it's basically like bringing the springtime indoors since I wasn't setting this up outside, and it smells so good in here. The flowers smell good, the food smells good, and here is another mini thing that I found at Target. It was on clearance. They are cast iron pots. I love them, and they're heavy. They're a good weight, and it has oatmeal, raisins, and blueberries. My family does not like to add any sugar to their oatmeal. So they just like fresh fruit. But if your family likes some sugar, you can already put in a little bit of the brown sugar in there or whatever toppings they like. So it's ready to go. They just grab this and they're set. And here I just have some more pancakes and some breakfast sausage. And since it's Easter brunch, you can always do like a ham or whatever your favorite things are for brunch. This is what I've decided for my menu. I hope you enjoyed this video of my Easter brunch tablescape for my family of 4. I would say this is one of my favorite tablescapes that I've put together. The flowers are vibrant. The greenery is so calming. It's really like bringing the springtime into my dining room. And I love doing this for my family. A lot of times I host dinners and parties here in my house for other people. And it's nice to practice hospitality to even our own personal families and really make them feel special. And I know they're gonna love this. They have their favorite foods here today. Thank you again to Melanie from Living Luxuriously for Less for inviting me to this collab. Please make sure to check out her video and Denise's and Carrie's. I know theirs are gonna be fabulous. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I'd love to have you on this journey to an inspired and organized home. And to all my new subscribers, welcome. And to those of you who've been with me from the beginning, thank you so much for all your support. And happy Easter, happy springtime, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Please subscribe to my channel, Live Love Latte, and join me on my daily adventures as a mompreneur.